Okay, then. So. You switch over to sandstone. Oh, wait. I need to be... Probably goes there, right? Yeah. Yeah, probably. So. That leaves... copper and the silver. One copper to silver, basically. Yep. It shouldn't be too bad. I'm gonna set myself a bit more use. So, yeah, sure, let's bring the Simod with us. That timing. Of course it's lead. Silver. That wasn't... didn't take too long at least. Whereas the next one take like a million times more. Yep, there's more gold. Because I totally need more gold. Seems to have multiple. Okay, so that VMP thing doesn't active, doesn't stay active if I'm not actually in the C-mode. That's good to know. Okay, so all I'm missing is copper. That's really good, actually. Especially since copper is really easy to find. Let's go down here. And yeah, a lot of those things are going to activate, I know. Oh, this is... okay, I guess it hasn't respawned yet. I should have figured, really. But hey, there's a piece of limestone with titanium. I mean, it's not bad. Titanium is useful, and I am kind of low on it somehow. Well, I can always use repair the... mod or escape real quick. Oh, copper. That's nice. Was sure there was another one. Oh well. Maybe I went through another hole. Regardless, what really matters right now is the fact that we have everything we need. Oh, we already have everything we need. That was big. Oh boy, it's time. Can I use? Oh wait, that's the pod. Wonder if it will let me. Yep. At least it tells you. Also, inventory full. Right. Because of. Yeah. Well, first. Ah! Right, forgot the save. I need to get used to that. Let's store those two over there since I'm not going to use them right now. And turn the other one into lubricant. Because that's time to clear my inventory quite a bit. Okay. Let's see how far we need to be. Because, yeah, this still thinks, this still counts as the shallow area. What about over here? Is this area deep enough? Yeah, that's pretty big. Boink. Right, so that's where you board it. That's nice. Launch way. Energy upgrades. Power cells. 3 of 10. More, yep, more on this side as well. Decoy launcher. Not like I have any. Hmm. voy. I guess someone will help me think of a good name. That should be a pretty good name to use. Oh, I can just make upgrades over here. That's good to know. That shouldn't be too bad. I would need to go back forward. Efficiency, benzene and polyamine. Shield generator. It's another upgrade. First of all, I should be able to just go down, go out. Actually, that might be a bit. Let's first get ourselves closer to them. The question is, how do I go down? I'm not sure how to go down. That sounds like a problem, doesn't it? Options. Keyword? Features, print. Oh. With C. Wait, there's some separate mode options. Right, that's what I was going to do. Let's go get the brown, shall we? And while I'm here. Okay, that might be a bit of a... it's not that far. I think. Probably. Kind of a ridiculous color for the brown, not I think about it. Let's recolor it this a bit. Let's make it a bit darker. That's better. Okay, so yeah, while I'm here, I'm fairly sure I had a module for the Cyclops, and also I need water, so should be better at least. Anyway, oh, I should probably do something about that, like craft this thing. Store stuff up. Right. There's progress. Okay, I got a new blueprint, didn't I? Right. Oh yeah, the deck. There you go. That's a power cell. There it is. Cyclops engine efficiency module. Yeah, that's probably very useful. Actually, need to be down. Right. You. We. Okay. Well, I can punch at least. That's probably a bit too high. Let's fix that, shall we? idea what that means. Looks good enough. Alright, it's probably important. Right, so we dive back out. Get into the brown. Try to figure out how to enter. Oh, that's why. That's how. There we go. Well, that's step one. That's definitely going to be useful, but we still need a few more things. And for that, I need to go get my simut. Oh. Whoops. And before I get my simut, I should probably wait until it's, you know, daytime again. How much have we explored so far? Not very much. There's the entrance to the mushroom biome. I guess it wouldn't be a bad idea to go there, but possibly we need to go this way, I think. Did we already get there? I don't remember. There's the mountain, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. So let's start going that way. Once it's not... I should probably at least bring some water, especially now that we have this. Oh, yeah. Right, fabricator, that's what. Okay. Well, yeah, I still need to put that into Cyclops. But for now, let's focus on should do for now. It's starting to down, so perfect timing. Ah. Okay, so first things first, let's equip the mod into the Cyclops. Too bad you can't just bring both. That would be nice, but oh well. Probably a good idea. Some storage might also be useful. Oh, I can check the storage of the and the mods. That's useful. I can't really do anything else, but hey. Oh, yeah, okay, wrong side. I should probably look at this too. Still need more lithium? I'm going to guess. Benzene. I want a shield generator. Ah, so that's what it does. Well, for now, let's add that in, which is probably going to be really useful. Up to 300% right away. Yeah, definitely useful. Okay. So that's that done. Let's get back to the C-mod and go exploring a bit. That way, I think. Probably. It is also nice that I can use that to compare the how useful the scanner room up a range upgrade is. I should have placed a marker, shouldn't I? That's a router. Give me mine. It's so cute. Oh, wait then. That's where I came from. That's where I'm going. Right? Right. Sort of. Hello, Mushroom Forest. And it's mostly safe, really. It's not where I'm going. At least it's not where I'm trying to go. But I might as well check for stuff to scan. Of course, now I find this. I need the titanium anyway. I already lost my direction. Totally not dangerous, right? Totally. Actually, there doesn't seem to really be anything here. besides really, really tight spaces. Sorry to anyone with claustrophobia, I hope I didn't scare you away or anything. Right, that's like level 13. Have I already found it? I don't remember. I'm here now. I see a data pass, so I must have found it. Probably. It's not exactly what I was looking for. In fact, I think I'm going